He was a great leader.
His hands bore the blood of thousands of children.
Slay.